Steens then here in Macau. Hook to begin. They're replaced with the bright new era of world table tennis. Finals that year in Zhengzhou. She won 4-2 on that occasion. She just wants to keep on winning. An edge. Just an example, isn't she? Is she's holding up well there, and she's got to do that to have any chance in this matchup. But even then, analyze the game. More errors here from
hey.
Winning margin needed to take the game. Surprising error for her. Brilliant. Back on form there. Difference here, just able to play the backhand cross table trade a little bit faster, take time away from her. A little bit deeper with her rally balls going longer in that rally. Got it together. Have Chen, so coach going forward. UTT Cup Finals in Singapore, a title that all the top players there wanted to win. In the World Championship final. Brilliant from Xia Xia. She's just looking to do what's required to win that final next time around. Important there and guiding her to do whatever's required to get over the line in those finals. Oh, it's back edge there. Edge, good strike. Contrast, the contrast here in terms of the facial expressions. You've got Virtual GA. You get an idea points in the opening game as well, and only trailing by two here. Even a player as good as her here struggling to maintain. Who beat Sun in that final in Houston, Wang Manyu. To herald the brand new dawn of bright new era of world table tennis. She's a two charge in the best of five here, the last of the round of 16s. Oh, imperious in the pocket as well. And there can open up more free course at the grand finals. Shot block attempted by Hua George. Nothing at all. There we go. It's not bad. I wanted a little bit more. She's trying everything here. Yeah, nice. The redirect. Go and punch in and redirect off. And I love. Good variation there. This national team as well. How good they are at just spotting. Frank, not going to hold someone back when they're that good, that young. National team. Yeah, more on team events. I mentioned commentating Cheng Sing Tong earlier. Yeah, these, good luck. And the women's singles here. Events beating Chen Xing Tong in that final. Xia Xia continuing to shine.